Hello, I'm Kevin O'Donnell from Rolling Stone, and this is your new music report. Our pick this week is a new album by Tobacco titled Maniac Meat. Tobacco is the alias for this Pittsburgh-based musician named Tom Fec, who you actually may know better as the frontman for the band Black Moth Super Rainbow. For the last few years, Fec has made some of the most interesting and forward-thinking indie rock around, fusing vintage synthesizers and heavily tweaked vocal melodies with lo-fi hip-hop beats. On his second solo album, Tobacco gets an unlikely assist from Beck, who contributes vocals to the album's two best tracks, Fresh Hex and Grape Aerosmith. What's coolest about the collaboration is that it actually finds Beck returning more to his early lo-fi folky roots, some songs like Loser. On Fresh Hex, for instance, he spins stream-of-conscious rhymes about crystal canaries and camouflage cash. Maniac Meat is definitely an out-there sounding record, but Tobacco leavens all the craziness with goofy song titles like New Juices from the Hot Tub Freaks and Nuclear Waste Aerobics. It's definitely one of the coolest and weirdest records you'll hear all year. That's all for now. To read more reviews, go to rollingstone.com.